Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Rockthevox here, and we're playing some more GTA 5 online. And I'm joined again, once again, by the idiot Canadian. The Canuck who's nuts. The Canuck who's nuts, Jacob. Are you out by my garage? Or is that someone else? No, that is someone else. Nope.
I'm heading towards you, though.
I see.
I'm next to the tracks.
I see it.
And I just so happen to be driving your way.
Yeah. I was like, alright, there's a CEO or vice or president out here, so that has to be Jacob. Witness!
Oh god. I thought you were on a bike.
Nope. Here's this weird pedo bear looking motherfucker from Canada sitting shotgun in my car. And I'm just like,
I'm ready for the apocalypse.
The name is Sir Maple.
My name is Max. My world is fire and blood. This might be a world of chaos. It was hard to tell who was going crazy. Me, or everyone else.
You can get out at any time, by the way.
Just, you get a copyright strike for that or something?
That would be hysterical. It would be. Like, if I got a copyright strike for literally doing, just vocally, the intro that Tom Hardy did for Mad Max Fury Road, I would be beyond impressed and actually file for voice acting.
So they finally patched the thing where requesting a vehicle from your interaction menu didn't have a timer that was connected to the phone.
That is so horse shitty.
So I gotta wait a minute.
Is this thing bone stock? I think this thing is bone stock. Alright, you know you can pick this truck up, the one I'm currently driving. It's like a rare spawn. You have to be in a pickup, like a Sand King or something.
Yeah, I know. It's driving me to my Sandy Shores place.
Okay.
You ran over my foot.
I love the fucking headers on this. It's so 1950s. It's perfect. I honestly think this thing is bone stock, because it is so big slow. I mean, that being said, it's so Mad Max. I actually really want to get the hot-rodded, not the zombie, what the fuck is it called? The rat rod, the new one that came out not too long ago. Fuck.
Tornado. Yeah.
I do kind of want to get it just so I can add it to my garage. Oh, high speed challenge. Yeah, that ain't happening in this. But at least I could try. Wow, just watching the speedo drop on this thing. Cooking it at 77 miles an hour.
With the occasional bounce.
My way, station wagon! Motherfucker, you're gonna cost me speed. Precious speed I need. 85. I wish this was an included stat. 87. Almost doing 90 in this thing. Almost doing 90 in this screaming metal death trap. 88. The fact that this thing is almost doing 90 is really a miracle. I honestly think this thing is bone stock. 90!
Yeah, I don't remember you doing any upgrades on this.
I think I did to 1, but I never put full ownership on it. 91 miles an hour. The fact that this thing can do 91 miles an hour is really saying something. The pig slow it is. Oh wow, we're actually gaining speed. 93.4 was our top there for a sec. there. And we just kind of flatlined. 3.4 miles an hour in this death trap.
Oh god, it's so laggy with you.
It's so slow. There's 40. There's 50.
This does not look like 50.
There's 60. Which, yeah, that looks like 60. There's 70. Wow, that thing almost did 100. 97.4 miles an hour. I'm debating whether or not to sell this thing or upgrade it. I'm kind of leaning towards keeping it.
Alright.
What do you think? Is it worth it?
It's all on, based on preference.
Because I do like the idea of having a really nice Mad Max garage. Now, if only there was a Mad Max motorcycle. It really sucks, though. Can we own as a personal vehicle the Wastelander, though?
Wastelander is...
one of the new vehicles, the big fucking... thing that we had to do, the one mission with the Ruiner 2000 that was completely destroyed on the back of?
That wasn't with me.
Right, that might have been with Andy.
Second I step out of the car, my frame rate gets a hell of a lot better.
Or 36 miles an hour. Yeah, someone brought out a Koenigsegg or something. I got $2,000 for that. I'll take it. Yeah, fuck it. What in the fuck? El Camino spawned right on top of me. Or was that a Ranchero? Hard to tell. Fox body. I figure if I could get enough horsepower, like, out of that thing. At least 1 horsepower per cubic inch anyways. What'd you pick? Would you not?
Oh god, I get near you and I just freeze.
What brings you in today?
Oh, jeez.
You should be running better than ever.
I wonder what. Yeah... well, let's just see how much it would net me. Its net worth now, if I were to sell, is like almost 90.
Now I'm in the mood. Come on, big.
Fuck it. I'll catch it later.
That little truck is nothing compared to this thing in a head-on-head battle.
You didn't hit me head-on.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't. You hit the back end of my fucking bed.
Well, on my screen, I hit you head-on.
Or that.
Yeah.
I honestly kind of want to see mini trucking be a thing. Like, after seeing the latest episode of Roadkill with that Datsun mini pickup, I kind of want to see that become a thing in this game, because that was fucking cool. And it's so ironic to me, too, that a fucking Datsun, the original four-banger, and a fucking chrome polished valve cover. And nothing else. Rusted out, chopped, mini truck. Was more reliable than a Mopar big block 383. And because it's a 71, that would be a second generation 383. That would be an RB block and not a B block. Fuck it. I don't take my sandrail out enough. No, not the bug. I said sandrail. My Baja off-road. I forgot about this horn. I absolutely hate this horn on anything but something stupid like this. I forgot how spunky this thing was. Just tears up the off-road.
Yeah.
Are you actually struggling to keep up, or are you going balls
deep?
No,
I got stopped by traffic at the road back there. So I was a few seconds behind.
I tried really hard to climb up this really fucking rough trail on Chilliad. And I couldn't do it in the bug. I want to know if I can do it in this thing. I really should join back up with them guys. That was some fucking off-roading shit. Like, I honestly never thought I would get into a situation with the bug where I couldn't get up. Apparently that thing does not have enough torque. I guess that's what you get for a flat four.
Yeah. So what do you want to do? You want to go up Chilliad again, or what do you want to do?
I kind of want to go up a rough side of Chilliad, but like the lake side somewhere.
Okay.
Though, you got anything better than that thing?
You got a T20.
Funny. No, I mean like more off-roady. Not, check out my big old truck.
I got the Evapi Contender. That's pretty off-roady.
Call it.
You wanna drive me away from my truck then? Okay, go. Prepare for atrocious frame rate.
Actually, no, I'm actually getting really good at FPS. As I say that. There's seven. Solid 7 FPS, so we're doing better
already.
Solid
6 to 8 FPS range.
I'm getting 6 or 7 right now. Is the horn coming in laggy on your end?
No. Okay, I think we might be far enough away now. You just killed a person, Rock. What the fuck? You just hit me, what the fuck? I'm afraid I'm gonna have to get my lawyer in on this.
I wasn't even trying to hit you that time. I was trying to close my door.
I don't want that. I don't want Tephone.
You're dead. Why are you constantly honking your horn? What the fuck? You're dead.
Their head's on the horn, that's why. Okay, it's called
Vapid Contender. It's like it's... Shut up! Shut up! Both of you!
Okay, Rock. I got it.
Sweet. Does look a lot like the Dodge TRX.
Also looks a lot like the Toyota Tundra.
I can see Tundra. Especially in the headlamps, I see Tundra.
Yeah, in the front end, for sure.
But I think Toyota got the Tundra front end from Dodge. I think a lot of people did, actually, now that I think about it. Alright. Where do you think would be a good rough trail to start on?
I don't know. Pick a spot.
Alright.
Right here? Alright. Whoa. Not used to driving the Contender, it's a little tail heavy.
Yeah, this thing is just a little bit. Yeah, I can catch JoJo at this time. This is actually doing really good. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Mayday! Mayday! Mistakes! Mayday!
Are you rolling down the other side of this hill?
I came up really quick to the ledge and kind of hopped over it just a little bit, just enough to start sliding down the other side. But it's all good. I've recovered. Like, I'm so scared to let it bog shit. For that reason alone.
Maybe it's not a good idea to go in first person.
Come on, back up, back up, back up, back up. No, no, no. I'm literally smoking the tire trying not to slide down forward. Where's the lock? Where's the bead lock switch on this thing? I am just destroying my clutch right now. I have to be.
Logic, leaving skid marks in the dirt.
Seriously.
Okay, let's roll down here a little bit.
I'm actually having a hard time getting any kind of traction. I think more than anything, this is supposed to be a rock base. If you can keep up your momentum, you're good.
Yeah.
But it's the fucking ledges that are the death of you. Alright. I made it up. Moving up. Right in the ridge, right now. Let's go down this way. Oh, fuck me!
I just see you go flying off the mountain in the distance.
Mayday, mayday, mayday! Fuck, 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 fuck!
Just waiting for the explosion.
Alright, I think I found a riverbed. You can't be serious.
What?
I can't get traction up here. Why? I'm literally smoking all my tires. Four-wheel drive, smoking all my tires, slowly going downhill. Forward momentum! Well, go, baby, go, baby, go!
On the path.
We managed to find some traction. I'm following this riverbed right now. Oh shit! Oh shit! We're good. I got it.
Honk if you can hear me.
I'm trying to climb up to you. And I'm bogging down real hard. Shit! And there we go, slide. Jesus, no wonder I'm bogging down. That's a sheer cliff face.
Okay, I got out of the truck. I'm gonna go and look down for you.
It legitimately seems I'm having more luck going in reverse. Brakes! Yes. Stop! Stop! Jesus, do you see me?
Yes.
I'm looking for you, so I see you. I felt that, you asshole. Did you not, Chet?
You got a little excited there.
Fuck you!
This is awesome footage.
Shit!
I'm just watching all of this.
Fuck. Brakes! Where are my brakes? Stop this crazy thing! There goes something. That was a poor panel. Somehow I still have all my doors, and I'm back farther down that river trail, and it starts raining. Never a good thing. Especially off-road.
Oh yeah, it's just starting to rain.
Let's go this way.
Sun shower right now. I'm watching the river valley for you. You're a long ways down there.
Yeah, I went flying because of your ass. Shit! No, 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 don't stop, 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 stop! Stop! What happened to my brakes? Don't tell me this thing has cooking logic.
I snipped your brake lines. That's what happened.
I'm cooking the rear tires real hard right now, and I'm sliding backwards in mud. Oh, no wonder.
Do you need a rescue?
No. I think I just need trying to patch a traction.
I'm gonna come down to you.
Aw, come on! Where's the traction? I'm full throttle forward. And this thing just does not want to find hard. It just wants to keep on sliding.
I feel like I'm skiing down this mountain.
I'm smoking two tires right now. On one side of my... Oh, there's a third tire. I'm putting out ridiculously copious amounts of tire smoke.
Somehow I have not lost any glass yet.
Oh, I've lost glass. That roll down the mountain you caused... Wait, I found traction!
Rock?
Yes?
I might have a slight problem.
And that is?
Wait, no, I'm free. Okay, never mind. I was... Don't my back tires were stuck between two... Stuck between two trees.
Don't... No, 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 no! Fuck you, Ray! Damn you, Rain! I just lost all my momentum. Baby, go, baby, go, baby, go! Stay out of the valley, please. I'm trying real hard to keep my momentum up.
Oh, yeah, you stop here and you don't get any traction. It's all mud.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm smoking.
The river valley is actually starting to form a river. Keep going, baby, keep going, baby, keep going!
Vapid Contender
versus the Kirin Rebel.
Lost some headlights stuff, but still have all my glass somehow.
Oh, I made it back to Hard Rock. Uh-oh. That might have just been the death of me. That's a loose rock. And I'm smoking my rear wheels. And then there's half my, then there's the passenger side just smoked up. There's a big ass boulder. Shit, that just fucked me over! Come on, baby, come on! I know there's, at some point probably someone's gonna see this and say, Dude, that's not how you rock crawl. I know it's not. Where are you at? Are you below me?
There we go. Nice flat spot. Stop moving backwards.
Yeah, really. No traction in the rain. Ultimate truck challenge. GTA 5.
I'm pressing the forward drive button. And I go backwards.
I'm watching all four of my wheels trying to get traction. And it's just not happening.
Yeah.
I'm still crawling backwards somehow.
Head down.
I have faith in my truck. If it don't find a place to stop. Oh, I would have destroyed these tires by now. Not a doubt in my mind. We're trying to make forward momentum. This would probably be the point in which I dug a hole and my truck is stuck. That's what I'm thinking. Because I've literally stopped moving in all directions. Wait! I'm making forward momentum! Go, baby, go! Cheap truck challenge. Hey, Fred Williams, you're watching. Hi! You can do it, baby. You can do it! Alright, fuck this. I'm not gonna get any progress in this race. Uh-oh. Jacob, can you get a helicopter?
Are you stuck?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Oh. I need to know, because I might have to turn around if you're stuck.
No, I'm not. I tried turning around, and I almost got stuck in it. I did a burnout turn, and that seemed to have fixed the problem. Oh shit! Just tried to come with us. I know you're part of my family and all, but metamorphic is not the same as me. Fuck it, I'm coming down. Oh, that axle would have just completely gone into two pieces there. Shit! That was a roll. Like, it's amazing the abuse that some of these vehicles can take.
Yeah.
I was riding a wall there. Shit! Oh, this is not gonna end well. I'm rolling down. Shit! At such absurd speeds down this river gorge. Shit. And that's
I only have the middle headlight left on my truck.
and there goes my passenger door. No, wait, that was just a fender. That I just proceed to ran over. I'm looking for this down the side of the mountain. Well, I think it's safe for us to say that Chiliad kicked our ass today.
Well, it didn't kick my ass. I got up and I came back down.
We didn't get to the peak. That's what I mean.
Well, I could have got to the peak, but... yeah, I came back down to help. Yeah.
Had it not rained, I probably could have gotten up this side of Chiliad. The fact that I haven't deflated a tire or anything like that really says something to this game's physics and how broken they are. Jacob, did you get the cops on you?
No.
I am free! Fuck! No, 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 no! You asshole! Okay, now I do think I'm stuck. Why are there cops up here? Go! That way! Reverse! Can I reverse my way out of this trench?
Doing some stream spots right now.
I'm just trying to get out of this fucking river valley.
Hello, welcome to some stream spots.
God, that reeks. Real farts suck. I'm free!
I have no idea.
Shit! Okay, I still might need that cargo box. I'm free! And that's not you next to me.
Oh no, I'm a ways away from where you are.
I'm back on the trail roads. And damn, this thing is top heavy. Even lowered all the way, it's top heavy as all fuck. Still getting atrocious frames.
Trying to get okay frames.
I've been a sudden sensation that Montezuma wants to visit me. So my mom finally saw all of Little Nicky today.
Little Nicky?
How the hell can I damage a tire on the... Wow, that's new. So apparently, I can damage the spare tire on my back. Yeah, you've never seen Little Nicky?
I might have, if you explain what it is.
Adam Sandler plays the mentally damaged son of the devil, who's also half angel.
Huh. I don't think I've seen it.
Ozzy Osbourne's in it.
Don't think I've seen it.
Gates of Hell freeze over because his two older brothers just snuck out of hell through the gates.
I'm by the Arch Bridge.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I've been Rockthevox. You've been wonderful, and I shall see you next time.